Hi friends,
welcome back to the Pragmatic Lopa. Are you bored of any space in your house which you always have been wanting to renew, that too without spending much? Then this series of Cozy Den is at your rescue with new interesting ideas that's doable in no time. Keep looking around for options in and around your house that can definitely be used to give a good spin to the existing structure of your house. You can always add that oomph factor for celebrating special occasions when you don't have the luxury to go out during lockdown. We can still be in clover right at home. Homebound ambience need not be mundane. You can see for yourself, this sparkle and gracefulness can be part of our everyday life. If you haven't watched first two parts, do consider checking them out for better clarity on how it was all curated from scratch. Links are up top and in the description box as well. So let's see what's in for us in the third part of this series. Start with making pom-poms, for which I started with a basic white yarn. Most of you must be knowing how to make one. Let me show for newbies. Depending on how big or small you want, you can increase the number of repetitions. For example, like I tried over 3 fingers for 40 times. For bigger ones, you can spin around 4 fingers, and for more number of times, say like 50 or 60 times or so. Gently remove from your fingers. Tie and knot another piece of wool at the center. Cut these side loops to open them up. Now trim off the excess all around. That's how you create a pom-pom. In case you do not want to use fingers, here's a trick. You can use any piece of small cardboard. But if you cut it this way, it becomes a lot easier to make pom-poms. Similarly, spin over the card. Slide a little to the side. Insert a separate piece of wool through the small opening. Tie and knot at the center. Slide completely out like before. Cut the loop open and trim to size. To add variations to the pom-poms, I wanted to include variety of textures. This one is from a thick yarn. This is a plain white yarn with few sparkling or glitter counterparts. I made such small to big versions of pom-poms. To help them hang, even use a long piece of yarn while tying knot at this stage itself. So trim all around, except leaving behind these two pieces to hang. Or use a needle and a piece of yarn. This way, simply get through the center of pom-pom and cut out these two long pieces of wool. Once you have all the variants of pom-poms you want to use in your final project, ranging from small to big ones, easy to use hot glue gun to fix it to the branches. But I did not prefer glue gun. Instead, hung them using a single knot, which would help me to reuse them for another project in future, to be used elsewhere or to switch to any other variation. Doesn't it look like snow-filled branches, which makes it even perfect for winter decor? That's how you can easily get them off the branches. Just jiggle them a bit and it's gone. For the added twinkle effect and glow, add these fairy lights, which we saw how to in detail in our previous video. I kept playing around with the fillers of the lantern. Most of which you would have already seen as I went in detail with these transformations in previous videos of the series. Check out the description box for the links. Now that we are all set, be it normal everyday life or any special occasion, who wouldn't love to sit and dine next to it? Or just cuddle up in its cozy warmth. Keep yourself engaged in some productive work. What better way than these creative DIYs, which are therapeutic and easy on pocket. In this lockdown, don't lose hope and celebrate every moment with your family. May this light remove the darkness within and around. Hope you like my creativity, and in case you try any of these or this video helped you in any way, don't forget to let me know in the comment section below. There's a lot of hard work put in. Please acknowledge by like and sub if you haven't already. And stay tuned for more decor ideas in my coming videos of this series. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.